Oh, doing donuts in the parking lot. Welcome back to the channel. Burning some rubber. Heating up the tires for some grip. Whip it. Alright guys, so these guys want to start making a crew already. They're using me. They're using me in my name because they know I can race. But I'm not worried about them. I'm worried about getting this baby looking right. So we're gonna do a ton of races, get a ton of money, and let's get this baby looking like how it should. It's these same fools every time, yo. You know I'm gonna win. So I'm gonna have to cause a little chaos. When I mean chaos, I mean this. Get the fuck out of my way. Oh my god, I almost messed it up. Oh, you're all dead. Move! This guy is a problem. I haven't seen you. Get out my way! That's right. Damn, oh, he's trying to fight back. Boy, you know better. Oh. I'm getting nasty this race. I'm done playing nice. Y'all are just in my way. That's right. And now I'm in first. Forever and ever. Man, this would have been a nice drift spot. Oh, breaking loose. Look at them bums. Oh shit, I'm a bum. Damn, this looks a lot better than Payback. Like, with the whole water look, looks really good. Oh, this motherfucker came back for vengeance. All right, guy. Just expect me to total your shit right now, cousin. Come in on this side. Oh, think just because you're ahead, you think you're gonna win this, huh? Nah, not today, buddy. I mean, you won the first one. Yeah. How's that feel? So winners do, baby. So winners do. Cheat. That's what we do. That's right. 339, baby. 9,000. It should have been 11, but I lost the first one. I got 40 G's. On to the next race. That Mustang and Thunderbird are a problem. I'm taking them out. Yeah! Oh, you ain't a problem no more, huh? Oh, y'all know who the big dog is, huh? Yeah, that's me. Y'all know who the big dog is already. They're like, man, this motherfucker. Oh my. Fuck. Oh my god. Oh my, I didn't know where the fuck it was going. I'm taking y'all out first. Okay, so we're going this one. Oh shit. Oh, they're right on me. What? Dude, R1's handbrake. Why am I not handbraking? There it is. Y'all are boats! Y'all can't drift. Oh, fuck! Yep, he a problem. So are you. You know I'm on you. That's right. You know who your daddy is? Game over, baby. Minute 50. Huh, gets lower and lower every time. Hey. I'm pretty sure. Where's another race? I'll just do one more. God damn, I gotta drive all the way over there. One more and then hopefully we can upgrade the motor. Same mofos. I think I'm gonna keep racing these guys until I make my car faster or get a different car. So I'm tired of these fools already. I already got personal, you know, with them. They don't like me, I don't like them. That's how it is. See, look. Boom! Sparky. Oh, you don't want me to mess up your shit, huh? Messed it up too many times already. Yeah. There it goes. He out the race for sure. That's right. Another one, maybe. Another W for the memes. It better be like 11, please. Come on. 11, man. Oh, 17. Sheet. Hey. I need to change this guy's outfit. It just doesn't. Looks too hype boyish. I guess I gotta meet this guy. I changed it to nighttime. Get to our spit.
Chill. I'm just taking a break.
Mind your mind your damn business.
What you come to this town for? The weather? Get out there. Always be racing.
How are you?
What do you think I'm doing, lady?
Hey, Dex. Good to see you again. I'll show you the way to the track. Follow me.
Let's go.
Next left.
Is it me or is this like...
figures.
R32s are just... Man. We're racing these chumps again? Boost!
Or come and take it.
There's no way with this E30, dude. He needs to mess up for me to pass him. There it is. We only got one more lap. Oh shit, that was it! Fuck yeah.
Has Lucas been teaching you? He used to pull moves like that when we was kids. You can definitely come back again.
My heart was pounding on that one. Hey. Probably gonna have to go with this one. Good old ECU tune. Is that it? You know what, since now we're making a little bit more power, we're gonna need that. Exhaust, yeah, we're gonna need that. More flow. Can we throw a turbo? Nope. Yeah, I'm gonna need brakes. I have drift tires, they're kinda trash. I thought I'd be better in drifting, but... Okay, we already upgraded as much as we can to internals. Let's fucking, let's do some shit on the outside. I kind of want a new wide body. I don't like the Pandem kit very much. It looks, that bolt-on looks nasty. This looks fire, it looks flush. All right, let's go to the rear. I'm gonna probably need side skirts for it. Yep. And that's when I can probably do this. Nope. Oh, need a rear bumper. That kind of looks like this. I like that one better. But whatever, it's a full kit. Probably change the exhaust tips too. Those look like meh. Oh, that shit looks so much more wider. Look at that! Does that thicken the tires too? I wanna say it does. That looks fucking nice. I don't like how that is bolt on. That looks gross. Change the exhaust. Go with a. Do we have one sticking up? Let's go with that one then. Bigger flames. Eh, alright. Do I need a diffuser? No, not really. I do want to change the spoiler, though. To not any of these. These are fucking garbage. Right here, baby. Tail lights. Let's keep those the same. Front bumper. Should we? Yeah, we can do that. I'm pretty sure this comes with canards and the splitter. Carbon, baby. I think that's carbon. Yeah. Well, they're both carbon, but the material, I think, looks carbon. Splitter. I'm always like this one, even from Payback. So, whop that on there. Oh, we could change the fucking hood on this thing. If you think about it, that releases the heat from the motor. That has two. Let's go with that one. This is looking really nice. Just for a little basic build, it looks pretty fire. Let's tint the windows. Not too crazy, but let's do that. Headlights? Let's see. It is BMW, so let's do that. Weight reduction? I want to know if we should change the wheels. Let's see. Oh, those are so sick. I think those are also BBS, if I'm not mistaken. Like that old school, oh man. And those wheels come with this car stock. Wow, I'm kind of disappointed in their wheels. The only ones that really do look kind of good on this is this, but fuck, I'm gonna keep the same wheels. I am gonna lower the wheel size on back here so it looks thicker. See, it looks a little thicker from the front. Oh yeah, you can change the fucking rotors in here. I could keep the front like that. And then thicken up the back even more. This is one way to make your wheel setup look a little bit more aggressive. You know, even though, like, yeah, it does make sense with thicker tires in the back because it is rear-wheel drive, so you're having more grip. So. Do I want to add a diffuser to this? Nah, it's a little bit extra. So, this is what we have right now with the outside. The outside's pretty much done already. So this is what we have. You know? This looks a lot more aggressive. Looks like you would want to drive this car every single day. Even, you know, even though if it was a stock form, you would either way. But yeah, this is what we have for right now. We upgraded parts as much as we can. This is all pretty up to date. We got 30 grand left over. And I'll see you guys on the next one.